And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure.